Kublai Khan was the fifth Khagan, Great Khan, of the Mongol Empire, reigning from 1260 to 1294. He is best known for founding the Yuan dynasty in China and for his sponsorship of the great explorer Marco Polo. He is also noted for his religious tolerance. Fun fact: Kublai Khan was the first non-Chinese ruler to take control over all of China. He also sent an invitation to the Pope, asking him to send 100 Christian missionaries to his court.